It's morphin'.
That's awesome. That's just like a zero jump right there. Now.
also obeying the laws of physics. As we accelerate towards it, it just feels like it's moving slow.
I didn't even see it. Yeah, we're always scared.
Sandler.
Forever.
That was creepy.
You think that was a lot?
Forever.
So you get nothing. You lose. Good day, sir.
No, you imbeciles. Get them like this.
Observatory.
The that looks terrible.
Link.
I'm sorry.
But my power,
I'm sorry.
Isn't strong enough.
But my power isn't strong enough.
God, please don't be please don't blow up Hyrule Castle and make it collapse! Just like from Ocarina of Time.
He's just letting off some steam.
Sorry. Yeah. Oh my god, what is that? That spider!
Hey guys, that's what it looks like to pop a pimple.
Ew. Man, I hate God, I'm gonna lose my voice. Oh, there's Link. He's okay.
Oh, man.
What?
It's like he's part ancient technology, but corrupted.
Fused with it. Oh my god, those teeth. The inside of his mouth.
Guys.
Do this.
Back up. Something that makes me stronger. That makes my muscles look bigger. There you go.
Edit.
Where is he?
Oh my god.
Grenier! He's very Grenier!
It's time for you, Alien Shield!
Edit!
Take the best look!
Grenier!
that's liquid malice.
You're like.
Oh, he's still alive.
You're making a. Yeah, it's like a big mess.
Holy crap, that's a big mess.
Are you gonna clean this up? Are you.
Are you gonna clean all this crap up?
Always room for Jello.
Okay.
We don't need that stinking bow. We got a twilight bow.
Let's just get it anyway. We like stuff.
You may not yet be at a point where you have fully recovered your
power. We already have.
But courage may not be left. For it is never forgotten.
Get you out of here.
Wait, were you planning on doing that? Don't forget to fuel up.
All right. So what am I doing?
I think you gotta shoot glowy stuff.
Oh, so target practice. Okay.
Up. That's a try for it. I guess you're too close.
It's his butt. Drive away from him, and then get ready to drive under him.
But not too far. No, that's too much.
it out. Don't stay in front of him. Turn the camera around. Whoa! Go under him. There it is.
It's on his stomach.
Now. Now.
It's too close.
I said, huh? Yep.
Now you have to do the part. I'll do the counter. Whoop.
Remember, if you hold A to make the motorcycle go.
Thing I can.
Nintendo.
No time this ready for this.
So there's no game right now. They are keeping good watch. That's the destroyed Hyrule town.
It can be rebuilt.
Yeah.
It can all be rebuilt.
And Rivoli's gonna be doing most of it. Alright, never mind. I should stop being a jerk to Rivoli. Why they decide to disappear?
They've served their purpose, and they,
oh my god, that's
job.
A bunch of Silent Princess. Yeah, we don't want to see any.
We'll make our way to Sora's domain. Divine Beast Varuta. Looks like it stopped working.
Wait a sec, I think I know how this worked. I saw the trailer.
Mifa's father. I believe you would like to hear more about her. The least we can do is visit him and offer him some closure. Yeah. Although Ganon is gone for now, there is still so much more for us to do, and so many painful memories that we must bear. I believe in my heart that if all of us work together, we can restore Hyrule to its former glory. Perhaps even beyond, but it all must start with us. Let's be off.
What I want to know is, do we at least get to keep the motorcycle?
Pretty sure we do. And there's your horse we kept.
I can no longer hear the voice inside the sword.
Maybe it was your power?
I suppose it would make sense if my power had dwindled over the past 100 years. I'm surprised to admit it, but I can accept that.
Started this with the very first game, Legend of Zelda, the game that I grew up with. And I think it's actually kind of cool that this is the game that you're being introduced to the Zelda franchise.
And what's harder, that the original Zelda is... Oh, next game, I would... No Korok Seeds. But definitely try. Maybe another Ganon? Maybe the same Ganon powered up?
I want to see more enemy variety.
Enemy variety?
Yeah, bring back some of the old... bring back Gliok.
Who's Gliok?
And you know what? Bring back Akrotirius. Maybe a thing for dragons.
Who's Gliok?
Gliok is the multi-headed dragon from First Legend of Zelda.
If you like the Soul Club videos, hit the button right for more!
Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and hit the bell!
And tell your friends,
coworkers,
students,
and teachers about us.
Tell your moms they love us.
Okay, I'm Milo.
And I'm Warren. And so